Okay, hi everyone, this is Alpha. Let's continue. This is the 7th mission. The high orbit Protoss homeworld to fire. We now took Zerto from the char and now we are going back to Iron to save our people. And yeah. By the way, Jimmy Eats is with us, so yeah. Protoss command ship Gun Tritor, holding orbit over the planet of fire. Homeland, the next mission, Homeland. 1998, Blizzard Entertainment, all rights reserved. So, you know that this game is like almost 18 years? Yeah, almost 18 years old. And actually it's pretty decent when you like watch it in 720p.
Greetings, Executor, and greetings to you, Tassadar. I am overjoyed to see you both return home in this dark hour. The Zerg have redoubled their efforts, and it seems Phoenix. It can't be. The Executor told me of how you fell before the Zerg. How is it that you live and breathe? Well, after my unfortunate defeat, my ruined body was recovered by our brethren. I now reside within the cold robotic shell of a Dragoon. Old friend, would that this never came to pass. Nonsense! There is no shame in defeat, so long as the spirit is unconquered, and I am still able to serve Aya to a degree. But enough of this. There is much you both need to know. You have been branded as traitors by Alderis and the Conclave. Even now they seek to arrest you and execute the Dark Templar of Zeratul.
I never believed that they would go so far. In the face of total annihilation, they still cling to their failing traditions.
Yes, and that makes them all the more dangerous. They hunt you even now, Tassadar. And though I damn myself by doing so, I shall stand by you till the end.
And Tarawadun, noble Phoenix. Executor, it seems that if our world is to live, we must protect the Dark Templar from our own brethren. Although it pains me greatly, not even the Conclave shall stand in our way.
Okay, that's kinda disturbing, because we're now at home in Ire, and yes, they just want to arrest us, so to make our job difficult. Fuck yeah, and I'm the dude Executor that have to do the hard work and yeah, beat them. Okay, destroy the heart of the Conclave. Phoenix, Zeratul, and Tassadar must survive. Okay, so we are going to have all of them in one place. The three heroes. Conclave forces of Kor Shakal, the Great Forum. And if this is not Tassadar, the big carrier shit.
Executor, you and the traitor Tassadar are to cease your resistance and surrender yourselves to the judgment of the Conclave. We will take the outlaw Zeratul into custody and deal with him as is written by the Collar's Law.
Flee back to your masters, Alderis, and huddle with them in darkness. For your actions shall send us all unto the Zerg.
Okay, so now we have to fight. I guess. Okay, so now we are back in action. I will just start producing shit. I have cybernetic scar. I don't have. Yep, I don't have this. I will start my robotic facility. I will start two forges for taking maximize our input of upgrades and start producing a lot of drones. I can have only scouts for now, so I'm not going to produce anything. Okay, if this is not the Phoenix ship. Here he is. As you will, Nachtalala.
We are under attack.
Okay.
You address me. It will be done.
It will be gone in Tarodum. Okay, that's fucking nice. Okay. No. Yay, I love the Zerato is here. They had a lot of shield and almost no life to work with. Oh no! Wow, actually that was really scary. No! Ouch, that hurts. Okay, that's gonna be really, really hard. I don't know what to start, actually. Probably. I don't know. I know that there is an expansion here, but I don't know how to defend actually myself. That's gonna be the hard part.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, upgrades are going to be complete soon. Maybe I will start observers. I don't know what to spend actually for now. Okay, that's kind of cheating, but it's gonna work. The shield upgrade wants like 300 minerals. That's a little bit painful.
You have not enough minerals.
So much minerals jest.
You've not enough.
So three of those are gonna be fine. Increase the sight and detection range of the observers. Increase the moving speed of the observer. Okay. Probably I will not need that. I'll place that. Okay. Now. Soon I'm going to start upgrading. I'm going for a post here and my upgrades are rolling in. Soon I will have +2/+2. There is the expansion, it's actually outside. Oh, that sucks. I was thinking it was on the high ground, but it's not. But there's a lot of heroes. I will scout ahead with my army.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, zealots.
Upgrade complete.
The upgrade is complete. I don't have minerals, unfortunately. I have a lot of dragoons. I will attack this place.
Make use of me.
Okay. I will. Okay, that was unfortunate. Okay, that was really bad. That was really bad engagement from me. Okay. I don't know how to engage this. If they have observers, that's gonna be fatal. Okay. And even more disturbing to that. Actually, they are attacking me with this kind of shit.
All is in jeopardy.
Okay. Now I'll place them here. Star Dragoons, Zealots. And actually, they just killed all my units. Yes, oh man. Exactly. That's gonna be really hard. Okay, I don't have a lot of energy to.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Okay, here they come again.
Executor,
I do this for Iron. Oh man. Okay, I managed to destroy them. Wow, the attacks are actually non-stopping. Like, the fuck is this shit?
You require more vesting gas.
That's really disturbing. under here.
Make use this arm too.
What the fuck? They're using carriers now? That's a little bit unfortunate. Oh man, and there is another two men. What the fuck is this shit? Wow. That mission is gonna be really insane. And they destroyed my castle. Oh man. Okay. What you're gonna do now then? Okay, maybe that this mission will be the hardest mission. In this series, because the next missions will be actually killing the Overmind that is placed on Io. And actually against the if I built a lot of scouts, is it possible to kill all of the reavers before they actually do something to me? Okay. Probably it's possible. If you think, if you ask me. It is actually possible to do. And I will try expand really quickly actually. Because if they are not going to attack my second base, that's gonna be a free expansion and free minerals. That's and when that's happening, I will have like I can produce a lot of farming in that way.
We are under attack with not enough minerals. You have 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 not enough minerals.
For Ire, as you will, Nakhbagala.
Yes, your orders, Templar.
Instructions.
Kas Narada.
I long for combat. I am needed. What would you ask of me? Zakaladoth Isar receiving. Your command?
I can start actually a little bit with this, because actually, I will use my Dark Templars and Zeratul to destroy all the rivers just before the attack. Like this. See? Okay. So here he's going to attack. And I will use this opening to destroy them. Okay. I don't have the I will use an observer just to see what they are doing, and also make some upgrades for my observers, because it's not gonna happen if I'm not scouting like shit. I really need to scout like crazy this game. Wow. Okay. Now we're going to start upgrades. All of them at the same time. I don't want to screw up again. Because it's really hard to sustain this shit. Okay. Big problem, it will go back. Or maybe not. They have one attack. Soon they will start attacking with rivers, so I'm gonna start producing a little bit of static defense. Okay. Actually, now I have double Recal than before, and that's perfect, that's what I wanted. I will place some useless buildings to the sides, so they are going to soak up the damage before the attack, and now they're just before they start attacking. Here I will send my Dark Templars to kill and build a little bit more observers. Okay, now I need
not enough minerals.
More. Okay, here they are, the rivers. I will destroy them just before they start attacking. Okay, observer, come here. Okay, they are gonna start the attack with the scouts over here. If I'm correct.
You address me. Okay. We are under attack.
Here they are. Now is the time. Okay, oh that shit. Oh man, that's actually ugly. That's actually ugly. They destroyed all my Okay, I didn't need to to lose all my... Wow, there are so many observers here. That's gonna be really hard for my builds to do something actually. Oh man, actually, what the fuck is this shit? What the hell? They are swarming me. Okay, but I actually destroyed them. Okay, so I'm thinking of pushing really soon.
You require more Vespine gas.
250. I'm thinking of really pushing right now.
Have engaged the enemy.
Yes, I will. I will destroy their armies before they're starting to engage me. Okay. I will leave Tassadar defending. And the two will stay here at the safe place. Okay. And I will start attacking the downside. Wow, that actually is really hard. Man, actually it's really hard. Okay, let's see how can we outproduce the enemy. Actually that's gonna be a really nice question. Can I outproduce them, huh? That's gonna be really nice. But I actually can do that. Okay. For now, that's actually really cool. I actually managed to breach them in downside. Okay. Yes, we managed. Wow, that's cool. That's really cool. We stopped the chain of events. Now we're going to establish the base here. Perfect. Perfect. Upgrade complete. I can't ask for more. Actually. I'll place another line of
We are under attack.
Wow, they're starting to attack this place. Arrow set. Wow. That actually hurts. I will lure them to my trap. Okay. Wow. Okay, I destroy most of their army. Okay, that's bad because they are going to destroy most of my shit. Okay, I stopped producing units, that's bad. Actually, I did not destroy the chain of events, but actually I redirect their armies to attack me at the two fronts, and now I kinda lost a lot of minerals here, but still I managed to deflect most of their army, and I have opportunity to get those kind of picks. A little bit more observers, I will need them. And putting more cannons will be awesome. I actually want them to be spread like this, because it's going that mean they will spend more time destroying them. Okay, let's spawn some of my units. Okay, I have more observers now. Okay, this observer will come with my army. This one with this. And from now on, I'm curious what to do about the arrow. Place a lot of power pylons here just to light up the area, and probably I will destroy most of them. Okay. Okay. Sorry for I'm not acting like I'm like brain dead or something like that, because I'm focused on actually beating the game. It's harsh. Okay. This is what I was afraid for the orange to, or the conclave shit to start reacting to my attacks, but they are acting poorly. Okay, and we managed to defeat them. I will use Zero Two to destroy them. Oh no! What?
Executor, Eldaris, this madness must stop. The sight of my brethren slaughtering one another is more than I can stand. Though I fear you would doom us all, Eldaris, I surrender myself to the Conclave. End Taro Adun, Executor. Don't give up the fight.
Whoa. Now what? We're going to save him?
Tassadar of the Templar, by your actions you have severed yourself from the mercy of your brethren. You refused to destroy the Terran worlds as was commanded. You have questioned time and time again the sacred will of the Conclave, and you have abandoned your home world in its darkest hour. Most grievous of all is that you have allied yourself with the blasphemous Dark Ones, and learn to utilize their profane powers in tandem with our own. What say you, O fallen Templar?
Eldaris, I submit myself to the Conclave's judgment. But know this, given the same choices again, I would surely have made them. I have sacrificed all that our world might live. I have sullied my honor. I have discarded my rank and standing. I have even broken our most ancient traditions. But never think that I would for one moment regret my actions. For I am Templar, and above all else, I have sworn to protect our homeworld till the end.
Okay. Is that so? Okay. That actually was not expected, because in the original game, actually I had to kill and the orange player, not just the red player. Okay, I'm really confused actually. Well, okay, the music ends. So if you like it, leave a like. If you dislike it, then dislike it. Leave a comment if you're something like in between of them. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.